Thank you.
Yeah. I'm really quite shocked. Both of you guys are just like blowing my mind in this episode.
I have really matured this year. No, genuinely. I'm a
Says the boy who just talked about feeding his chest here.
Yeah, I do. What's wrong with that? I don't shave my legs anymore.
I am really mature, guys. Oh, yes, look, I like to fade my chest here because they are barber.
No, look, trust me, I've had a lot of compliments about the fade. Because it goes
Can
all
you actually feed your chest here?
Pardon?
Can you actually feed your chest here?
Yeah, because I used to be a barber, innit? So what I do is I do... All right, do you really want to know? So what I do is, right, in the middle of my body, I do like a 1.5, and then I fade slowly to the edge of my body to like a 0.5. So, like, it's like a haircut, really.
Imagine your drain, like the hair collection. You must have to get the plunger out on a daily basis. But you look like a dog grooming salon when you've finished.
I have to use, like, combs and everything. A full-on haircut.
Okay, we've got one last surprise. One last entry and surprise. This one is from Spain. We always get letters from Spain, don't we, for Love Island? It's really weird, and it's always like ties in with what we're watching in Love Island. It says, "Hi, Liv. Wondering if you can help me with this one. I was seeing a girl for a bit, and things weren't really moving forward that quickly. Then I got with her mate. I don't regret it, but apparently I went about it in the wrong way, and the first girl is now mad at me. It happened ages ago." Not that long ago. So I was kind of confused about why she was still upset about it. We've cleared the air now and things are going really well with me and the new girl. But how do I make sure I stay mates with the original girl? I don't want her to think that I'm a fake. Thanks for your help from Sexy Cowboy 1998.
Oh, okay. Well, what I'd say to this sexy cowboy is know when to stop talking. That's key. Sometimes saying nothing is better than saying anything at all. And you can't have your cake and eat it, you know? Maybe you can't make this other girl be your friend. You've moved on to new pastures. You can't, you know, have it all.
Yeah, exactly.
But just let it lie. Let the dust had settled. I'm not really sure why you got the broom out, to be honest.
It's true. It's very, very true.
Very cowboy behaviour, if I'm honest. Very cowboy behaviour.
Cowboy behaviour. I wonder if this cowboy wears a thong.
I feel like he would.
A lot of cowboys do. This day and age. 2021, isn't it?
It's 2021, it's very true.